How do spiders create their intricate webs? It all begins when a spider releases silk threads from specialized glands in its abdomen. Through a combination of spinnerets and hind legs, the spider carefully weaves a framework of anchor lines to establish the structure of the web. Then, it meticulously adds radial lines, followed by a spiraling pattern of sticky silk to capture unsuspecting prey.